This is a beautiful morning, but Angry Bird's home is not peaceful at all.
Where are our lovely eggs? They're gone!
It must be the fat pigs. What did they do to our babies? I really want to beat them up.
Oh, my birds. What should we do now? We are only little birds. We are not good at fighting.
We have to go and revenge. We have to try.
We must get our babies back.
Poor birds, they've tried their best, but...
What the heck?
Why couldn't we hit these pigs? Wasn't that strange?
Yeah, are we too stupid?
What if we can't rescue our eggs? I'm so worried.
Never think that way. We're high IQ birds. Maybe we're doing something wrong here.
I think so. Let's go find our grandpa bird and ask if he didn't know the skills of shooting well.
Great idea!
Do not belittle this grandpa bird. He has the most wisdom among angry birds. He has won 251 wars between birds and pigs. He has the best experience.
Dear Grandpa,
welcome, little poor birds.
Grandpa, we...
Don't mention that. I've seen all what you have done. Don't cause the Angry Birds family to lose a face. You are dishonoring us.
So what should we do? Please tell us. Right, could you fight for us?
You still act like a little baby. Of course, I won't fight for you. You'd better be independent.
Then, please teach us the shooting skills.
For all the real x, x squared is equal or greater than 0, so x squared plus 3 is equal or greater than 3. The minimum value is 3 when x equals 0. So the graph of y equals x squared plus 3 has a minimum point, 0, 3, as shown in the figure. Why we need to give the coordinate of another point, 1, 4? Let us now consider the completed square form. A times the square of the difference between x and h plus k. The expression 2 times the square of the difference between 2 x and 2 plus 3 is of the form a times the square of the difference between x and h plus k, where a equals 2, h equals 2, and k equals 3. Since 2 times the square of the difference between x and 2 plus 3 equals 2x squared minus 8x plus 11, 2 times the square of the difference between x and 2 plus 3 is the quadratic expression. Consider the curve y equals 2 times the square of the difference between x and 2 plus 3 as shown below.
Thanks, Grandpa Bird.
Thank you. Mwah. Now, we know the skills to shoot better. I bet we will succeed this time.
We do too.
Hey,
Congratulations! I'm so excited!
What Grandpa told worked! Yay!
Wow! We finally beat them! We finally